Hi all, welcome to our YouTube channel Healthy Prompt Kitchen. Here is the preparation of fruity. We are cutting the mangoes into small pieces and in boiling water we will keep those mango pieces. We need to boil the mangoes for 12 to 15 minutes and in every 4 to 5 minutes we need to stir it nicely. Now after getting coolen, we are keeping it for mixing. Taking the boiled mango pulp, now we have added some amount of water and now we will filter it. We need to check the filtered liquid so that any lump should not be there. Now making sugar syrup. Take in the sugar syrup and with this adding 1 tablespoon of lemon juice and mixing it nicely. Now we are adding that filtered mango juice and we'll stir it. After getting coolen, we'll keep it in fridge. And now the fruity is ready to have. Now we will start with the second preparation, that is lychee drink preparation. Let's see. Taking the seedless lychees, adding 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. Now we are mixing these all. And now taking the lychee pulp and we are filtering it. Now making the sugar syrup, for that putting sugar in the boiling water and after getting boiled we will take it out. Taking the sugar syrup, after that we will be adding that lychee juice and the water and we will keep it in fridge. Now the lychee drink is ready to serve. And if you really like the video, then please subscribe the channel. Thank you.